Some people spend millions on a beach house. We only spent $45,000. Welcome to Ophelia, our self-converted school bus turned dream house on wheels. We have a tiled pebble entryway, and above the driver's seat is our electrical cabinet that powers everything in our home. In the first room of our house, you'll find our fully equipped kitchen where we have plenty of storage space and room for cooking. Moving further into our bus is our cozy wood-burning stove, which is our main source of heat. We each have our own desk to work at, and mine doubles as our dining room table. As you walk into our living room, you'll see our custom-made couch, which becomes a queen-size bed for guests. Our hallway creates separation and privacy, and our fully tiled bathroom even has a bathtub. At the very back is our private suite, and the panoramic views really bring nature inside. We each have a walk-in closet with plenty of space for our clothes. I always have a bottle of red wine waiting in our custom wine rack, and across the way is our utility closet. This is where we keep items like our vacuum and our beer fridge, which is currently out of beer. Right now, we're parked at a beach in Mexico and can't wait to show you where Ophelia